Good morning, girls and boys, and welcome to this morning's assembly. Wow, it has really been cold this week, and I'm sure for those of you being able to stay at home and keep warm, you've really enjoyed that this morning. We've had snow all around the country, and I must say this really is the middle of winter. Next Friday is our half term. It's so strange to think that half term's arriving so quickly. And I think just while we're at it, I know that you'll be excited to know that we're planning for grade 4, 5 and 6 to be coming back to school after half term. That'll be from Monday the 6th of July, and we will be sending your parents that information as to when and which days each grade will be back. Our grade 7s will also be back with us, and we are not too far away from the August holidays. And what that means is that you're going to be doing your rich tasks, you're going to be doing assessments, and grade 7s, you're going to have your first taste of what it's like to sit down for an exam. So grade 7s, your exams will start after half term. It's Monday the 13th of July, and you'll get more information from your teachers on what you need to do and the preparation and the revision that will be done prior to those exams. I think what's important is that I'd like to encourage you to persevere with all the work that you're having to do. And I know that it's a different situation for you. Some days you'll be at school after half term, and other days you'll be working from home. And so you're going to have those challenges of trying to get things done both at school and at home while you are busy with everything that has to be done. I want to show you a video this morning, and it's a video of a mother bear and her little cub. And the cub and the bear are trying to climb to the top of the snow wall. And what you'll see in the video is that the mother bear is able to get to the top quite easily. However, the little bear cub really is struggling. And in the video, you'll see the cub starts climbing, gets a certain distance up the wall, then loses her grip, and she just slides all the way back down again. And so you'll watch and see that this bear cub doesn't give up. It just keeps on trying to get up to the top. And I want to equate that to what it's like for you, because with all your rich tasks and your assessments and the work you need to do, you are also probably finding that it's not all easy and straightforward for you. And I want to encourage you to persevere, to keep continuing trying to get through, just like this little cub, because eventually the cub gets to the top of the wall, joins its mother and goes on its way. And it's the same for your learning. You will also eventually get to that point where you are going to achieve your goals. But I want you to remember that you can't always just get it right the first time. And so I stress the importance of never giving up, of having that confidence to say, if I keep trying, I know I'm going to achieve the goals that you've set yourself for this year. And it does take patience to get through this. And if you remain positive and you say that I will keep trying, then you will get to the top of your wall. And by that I mean whatever your goals are for this year, you will achieve those goals. So boys and girls, be positive and enjoy the learning, have fun, and know that you are making progress all the time. I'd also like to thank Michaela Ernst and Kenneth Lobey for the devotions this morning. And then to Indigo Wood, thank you for the musical item that you have given us this morning. And then to the boys and girls who are celebrating birthdays, big happy birthday to all of you. I hope you have a lovely year. We also have staff who are celebrating their birthdays. Happy birthday to Miss Rajeshri Lutavan, to Miss Lauren Halstead, and Mr. Mark Pettit. I hope they also have a wonderful year. And then boys and girls, I wish you a wonderful week. I hope it all goes well for you. And when the half term arrives, have a lovely half term. Bye.
This bear cub and his mom are climbing a snowy mountain top in the Magadan region of Russia. The mother bear reaches the top with ease, but the baby cub struggles and falls multiple times.
Morning school. Our Bible reading and prayer comes from Psalm 32, verse 8. I will instruct you and teach you the way you should go. I will give you counsel and watch over you. We are living in a time where people feel insecure and vulnerable, but the Lord has undertaken to lead and guide us every step of the way. He will give you the direction, counsel, and guidance that you need. So trust him, do not be in a hurry, and he will show you the path to take.
Please bow your heads in prayer. Lord, please help me not to react to situations and circumstances that surround me, but to help me to depend on you. Lord, I ask that you lead our entire Dainfern family each and every day. Amen.